So we have done the first portion of this question. Let us do the second portion of this question. If his eyes can focus rays to points not less than 150 centimeters behind them, calculate his range of vision while using spectacles. So let us go to the figure here. So here, see here. Now, his eyes can, okay, so here, on using the spectacle, then his eyes can focus rays, this lens can focus rays to points not less than 150 centimeter. That is, the distance from this lens to this image is 150 centimeter. So this image distance cannot be lesser than 150 centimeters. By using that acronym GUESS, the given quantity is the image distance, V equals to 150 centimeters. The focal length that we have obtained from the previous portion of the question, and the focal length is 28.6 centimeters. Now we're asked to find out the object distance U. So we'll be using the equation 1 by F equals to 1 by U plus 1 by V. And then let us solve it by substituting the value. Focal length equals to 28.6 centimeter. U are where asked to find it out. And the image distance V equals to 150 centimeter. Since the lens cannot focus rays lesser than 150 centimeter behind the eye. So on solving, we obtain U equals to 35.3 centimeter. So if you use the spectacles of convex lens of focal length 28.6 centimeter, then within this range between 35.3 and 25 centimeter, you'll be able to view an object. Thank you.